Hey everyone, myself Neha Gupta, your mentor for Current Affairs. I welcome you all in this video where we are going to discuss a lot of interesting questions. So let's begin today's video, but if you are coming here for the first time, then do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification. Also guys, you can join this Telegram group where we provide you with free quizzes as well as you will get in the latest updates about the examination. The link of this Telegram group is in description below. So you can join this group by that link given in the description below. And guys, this is the course for RBI Grade B 2022 where you will get PDFs, videos, mocks along with your interview preparation. Apart from this, you will also get a book kit that contains all the books mentioned right in front of your screens. And right now we are running a 30% discount on this course. So if you are willing to avail that discount, you have to use RBI 30 coupon code. And the number that you are seeing on your screens right now, this is the number that you can use to call us if you have any query related to the examination or about anything related to the course. So here is our first question. In which state has World Bank launched SALT program? So Maharashtra, Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Telangana are the options, out of which Andhra Pradesh is the right answer. Now this SALT program has nothing to do with the actual SALT. The full form of this SALT stands for Supporting Andhra's Learning Transformation. So basically this is the program for transforming the foundational education in the state of Andhra Pradesh by providing skill training to the students as well as training to the teachers. So skill development of students and training of the teachers will be a part of this program, and for this program the World Bank has approved ₹1,860 crores worth of funding. So that was all about this SALT program, and remember this program is specifically for Andhra Pradesh because for this program Andhra Pradesh and World Bank have entered into a pact, and under this program remember that it is for improving the foundational education system in the state of Andhra Pradesh. So that was all for the first question. The second question is, who has been appointed as the chairman of National Dairy Development Board? First of all, this board is headquartered in Anand, Gujarat. Okay. Now, who has been appointed as the chairperson of this board? So Ashish Jaiwal, Sumit Verma, Sachin Vashisht, Vinita Sinha, Manish Shah. So out of these five options, Manish Shah is the right answer. Moving on to the third question, which of the following institution has partnered with Global Alliance for Mass Entrepreneurship to help MSMEs address their challenges that arose during the pandemic? NABARD, SIDBI, State Bank of India, Yes Bank, Ujjivan Small Finance Bank Limited. So which one is the right answer? It is SIDBI, Small Industries Development Bank of India. So this is the bank that has partnered with the Global Alliance for Mass Entrepreneurship. Now guys, under this partnership, the concerns will be towards providing ease of doing business to these MSMEs, also to provide credit access to these MSMEs. So these are the very basic challenges that MSMEs face in India: credit access, ease of doing business, digitalization. So these are some of the thematic concerns that are going to be handled by CAME as well as SIDBI together in order to help the MSMEs come out of this trauma of the pandemic. Now guys, the entrepreneurs that are going to be selected under this partnership or under this program, out of those entrepreneurs, 25% of the seats have been reserved for women entrepreneurs. So this was another fact that is important that you should remember. Now you have to tell me that where is this Global Alliance for Mass Entrepreneurship located? Moving on to the next question, which airport from India has received Airport Council International's Role of Excellence Award 2021? So let me first tell you that it is a global award that is given for airports for providing qualitative services to its customers. So a total number of 6 airports across the different countries across the globe have been given this award, and from India this award has been won by Cochin International Airport Limited for offering qualitative services to the customers. Now guys, where is this Airport Council International located? So it is located in Montreal, Canada. The headquarters of this ACI is in Canada. Who is the author of Growing Up Biden, a memoir? So we have Christian Bruno, Nandi Taylor, Zora Hudson, Valerie Biden Owens, Mickey Kandor. Out of these options, the right answer is option D, Valerie Biden Owens, who is also the younger sister of Joe Biden, the present US president. So it is the memoir of Valerie Biden Owens. Okay. So guys, that was all for today. I hope that you have enjoyed the video of today, because it was very brisk but also important for your upcoming examinations. Thank you so much for watching this video.